The missing link is, of course, between the food supplement not enhancing the nutritional value derived from certain types of food, but is still being recommended. An option that fills this missing link would be a very fine strengthening statement. This is too generic. This talks about all supplements as such. This cannot be a good strengthening statement. It doesn't fill the missing link. Again, this is generic. This talks about the stand of supplement companies. So not a good choice again. We need something that fills this missing link. That it has no side effects is a weak choice. This is a trap quite a few will choose this option, but just not having side effect is not good enough a reason to be given to babies. This should stay, but I'm sure there would be a better choice somewhere. This is a trap. This is beyond the context. It says that it can also be used for adult food, completely beyond the context of the argument. This one fills the missing link. This says that even when it is not adding nutritional value, it is acting as a digestive. So if this is true, this would definitely strengthen the argument. E is the best.